some of the greatest risks that we assume is when we charge into a building without having ever been there. So what we're doing with SHIELD is enabling our forces to send autonomous eyes inside of the building prior to human clearance. So we're buying down risk to force. Now we have the ability to send the robot internal to a structure prior to sending in our human capital.